Hey people, welcome back to UltFone channel. Today's video is going to be quite intriguingly enlightening. Why? Because we are going to explore the best alternative to iTunes or perhaps an even better tool, and that is UltFone iOS Data Manager. You may now wonder what makes this tool better than iTunes. Well, with iTunes, you are restricted at several levels. You need to perform complicated steps to transfer your data to and from your device. Second, you never know when you end up with unknown technical issues. While on the other hand, you can effortlessly manage data or backup or restore your device data in just a matter of few clicks with UltFone iOS Data Manager. Without talking much, let's just watch it happening. Download the tool from the description or from official website. Launch the tool and connect your device to your PC. Next, get into the Manage tab and select the data type that you wish to manage from the left panel. Then, the respective data on your device will be displayed. Select the data that you wish to export to your computer and hit the respective button on the top. In order to transfer data from your PC to your iOS device, opt for Import option. Navigate to the file on your PC and then import it. Likewise, you can perform such manage operations for all other data types supported by your device. Backup and restore. If you wish to backup your data on your iPhone, simply get into the Backup and Restore tab on top and then either select the data types that you wish to backup, or to perform complete backup, hit Select All checkbox followed by hitting the Backup button. Within a short span of time, your data will be backed up on your PC. You can also preview your backup data if you wish to. Now, when you wish to restore your data back on same iOS device or any other iOS device, you need to hit the To View or Restore Previous Backup Files link at the bottom of the Backup and Restore tab window. You'll have the list of backups on the next screen. Select the one you require to restore and then hit the View button. Next, opt for the data you need to restore from the preview screen and then hit the Restore to Device button. Within a short span of time, your data will be restored back to your device. Transfer. Now, to perform quick transfer of your device media, you can make use of this method. You can simply hit the Transfer Device Media to iTunes or Transfer iTunes Media to Device followed by selecting the data types and hit the Transfer button. This one-click method will then transfer the data with the selected method without any hassles. Amazing, right? Well, after exploring the capabilities of this tool, we hope that you do find this tool as the best alternative to iTunes or an even better one for iOS data management. Well, that was all for today. If this video helped you, don't forget to like it and make sure to subscribe to our channel to stay tuned with more new iPhone and iPad tips.